Hello there guys, my name is Kirsty Ardonkster, born but built for theme park news, and welcome to a Halloween update. This is for 2021. I can't believe I'm saying this, but after 5 years of planning, 5 years of strategizing, it's back next year in October. Between the 8th and the 31st of October 2021, Doncaster Fear Factory has returned. It's returning next year, bigger and better than ever, with I think it's like 3 scare mazes, 2 scare zones, a range of entertainment and growing characters, live music. It's going to be amazing. All the details around this I'm going to read off to you guys, but this is going to be a wonderful return. It's my local Halloween event. Those of you who remember the old deleted channel that I did, obviously you know about that channel that's deleted by itself, which I was fuming about. You guys know about that channel, and one of the first videos was coming out of one of the mazes, and I spoke about that. And, you know, I spoke about those mazes, The Dig and The House That Drew Breath. Those were the two mazes at the old Doncaster Fear Factory, which is in Skellow. You know, that's what it's called, Skellow, the place in Doncaster. And they have these two mazes, they have some roaming characters, you have people getting frightened in their cars and getting chased about the car park. It was a wonderful event. 5 years later, for the first time since it last operated 5 years ago, it is coming back. Bigger, bolder, and just stronger than ever. You know, 2016 was a good year for it. I think 2021 is going to be an even better one. It's in a brand new area of Doncaster. It's at Thornhurst Manor, I think that's how it's pronounced. And, you know, it's a bigger space. They've expanded the area. And I'm going to share with you all the details and share with you my thoughts on those first details. So before we get started, guys, make sure you like the video if you loved it. Comment down below your thoughts and opinions. Also, comment down below your video suggestions. I want to pre-record a lot of your video suggestions. And I did put a post out in the community, actually, to get your video suggestions in. But I want to pre-record a lot of videos this weekend, because and next weekend and the further weekends onto it, because I want to pre-record loads of videos to keep you guys entertained from Thursday onwards, when we're in this new second lockdown for a month. And, you know, I really encourage you guys to stay home, protect the NHS, save lives, do all of that great stuff that you guys did in the first lockdown. Just keep that community spirit going and let's keep fighting this. So let's get started and let's talk about Doncaster Fear Factory 2021. So officially from their Facebook page, the countdown is over and it's time for the big unveiling. We're excited to reveal that South Yorkshire's most terrifying scream park, Doncaster Fear Factory, is coming back. Bigger, better and scarier than ever before. 3 live action scare mazes, 1 indoor, 1 underground and 1 set deep in the darkest woodland await you. 2 scare zones, live music, roaming characters, food and drink and an amazing street theatre team. With our brand new home at Thornhurst Manor, Home Lane, Doncaster, nowhere is safe. Doncaster Fear Factory will operate throughout October 2021 and our brand new website will be launching soon with ticket information, new theme, new stories and brand new ways to scare you to death. 5 years waiting, we're back. And I love that last line, we are back. And I can truly say from that description, Doncaster Fear Factory, my giddy auntie guys, you guys are well and truly back. So that is the details on Doncaster Fear Factory 2021, the first details. Of course, we still await more details in the future. And wow, I mean, doesn't this, oh my God. It sounds amazing, and it's my local. I mean, this is like, what, like a 15-20 minute drive from it, from where I live, I think. Like between 15 minutes and half an hour, Thornhurst Manor. Which isn't too far, which is not too far at all. It's like a 15, 20, maybe even 25 minute drive, I think. And, you know, somewhere that close, I can't wait for it. I cannot wait for this. South Yorkshire's most terrifying scream park. I'm very excited by that. As it said, three scare mazes, 3 new live action scare mazes, 1 indoor, 1 underground and 1 set in the darkest woodland await you. Now the woodland one will definitely be new. The indoor one sounds a little bit like it could be like a refurbishment of the House That Drew Breath storyline, and the underground one could be a refurbishment of the Dig storyline. But they did say it was brand new scares, new theme, new scares. So that says to me it's completely from scratch, new themes entirely. So no more Dig and no more House That Drew Breath. So they're two mazes that I'll always remember. I knew a few of the acts in both mazes. So, you know, it was nice for them to scare me, you know, very, very nice. But I can't wait to see what's going to happen with the brand new mazes. Like I said, one indoor, one underground, one in the darkest woodland. The woodland one very excites me because obviously that'll be outdoor. Is it going to be like Platform 15 at Thorpe Park Fright Nights, where it's like there's like a couple of indoor sections pre-built, like a tunnel or something, like Platform 15, but it's mainly like outdoors, or it's like Blair Witch, where you have the outdoor sections and a couple of indoor sections here and there as well. So maybe they might pre-build some indoor sections for the woodland area. You never know. But I think all three of them definitely excite me. Two scare zones, again, very exciting indeed. And this is actually, I think next year's the first Halloween where I don't have any education on at the same time. So I am completely and utterly free to do this on a full-time basis, starting in the summer of 2021. I may have my graduation in November, but this is a full-time basis from June, July onwards for the rest of my life. This is the full-time thing. So this sounds very exciting. I cannot wait to do this event on the opening day, maybe even beforehand, I don't know. But whenever, you know, I just can't wait. I literally just cannot wait for this. And, you know, I really do encourage you guys to come down to this event when it starts on the 8th of October. I really, really do. And, you know, it sounds amazing. So thank you guys so, so much for watching this video. Donkster Fear Factory 2021. It's back, 5 years away, and we're here talking about it today. And I can't wait for October 2021 now. I really can't wait. I'm counting down the days already till the 8th of October 2021 for the start date. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and for more, my name is Coastal Shell Coop, living the coastal life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a spooktacular day.